Hello dear subscribers, today I will tell you how to fix problems internet. So if internet not working on an iPhone, so how you can also fix it? So first thing, just go to the settings, just turn on airplane mode and just turn it off. So after, you can try to restore your phone. So just go to the general, just scroll down, just tap on shutdown, slide to power off, wait a few seconds, and just power phone again. So just simple restore your phone. And the latest option you can try to update your phone. So just go to the setting, just open the general, just open software update, and if you see here available update, just tap on download and install and wait until it will successfully install the latest updates for your iPhone. So thanks for watching, have a nice day, goodbye.